Good party people, it's your boy SDG, and we accidentally spawned in Riyadh today, y'all. So we went to Wonderland. We're just gonna be chilling, vibing. Y'all already know the SDG vibes. So as y'all can see, we be vibing. This place is hella vibes and everything. We got random NPCs all around us. We finna go on the rides and stuff, and we may be doing some trolling here and there. We be chilling and relaxing. Hope y'all enjoy this banger, everybody. SDG finna show y'all his basketball moves, bro. If I get this, I get a banana, bro. Yeah, bro, I missed. There we go. Yo, so we add this ride. Bro, the queues be hella long, though. But show them the ride, bro. Look at that, bro. It's gonna be crazy. I don't know how I'm gonna record, but I should. I'll try just for y'all. And you can experience with me how it all goes down. Yo, so, bro, the man said we cannot take phones or stuff like that, bro. I'm gonna try to sneak it in, but, like, damn, that shit's gonna fall. I think that's why he said don't. But it's okay. I think majority of the rides, we can't do anything. Because there was a ride before this one that we went on it, and they did not let us take it. But it's okay. We finna troll the community, I guess. You feel me? Oh, that was the scariest shit ever, bro. This shit got me saying, Allahumma with some food, bro. Like, damn, that was scary, but thank God I did not bring my phone, because I would have failed, bro. Actually, we finna go on another ride. I don't think we can record, but we still finna troll NPCs and stuff, bro. Y'all can hear my voice, bro. I'm scared. That shit was scary as hell, bro. But, it's gonna be this vlog is gonna be like a few day thing. So every day we finna go and do something. And, yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. So we finna try this game, bro. I finna throw the ball, and if it goes in one of them, I do win a prize, though. So, we finna try, bro. Never mind, bro. We finna do one more. Never mind, bro. Let SDG 2.0, you finna try this, bro. I swear to God, if he don't win nothing, bro, he wasted all our money. This is NPC, bro. What's up? Bro, so we in this ride, bro. Show them the ride. Show them the ride, bro. I heard this shit snapped in the UK and Germany. So if it snap on us, there's no more SDG. But if it does not snap, I don't think we can record it or anything. I will try and see if I record it. If I can, y'all finna get the footage. Bro, we've been waiting in this queue for so goddamn long. It's been ages. So I think I might as well, the camera's in front of me and the mic is in my hands. Might say something real quick, yo. I mean, like, people be, just all y'all love the videos, positivity everywhere, but there's always gotta be hate. And I just wanted to say, like, dog, like, ignore the hate. Like, with everything, everybody's gonna be there for you, but there's always gonna be somebody that be hating on you for no reason. Like, I'll be doing this for fun, y'all to experience stuff, and y'all to, like, experience stuff with me. Like, you feel me? But then there's always gotta be people spread around hate. Like, you see someone on the road recording and just enjoying with a smile on his face. Just don't leave bro alone. Y'all don't like it, then you don't like it. You like it, you don't like it. You feel me? And yeah, bro, I love y'all for real. And it's all a blast showing y'all my experiences. And hopefully we're gonna do this for a real long time. We've been gone a lot, bro. We had 166 subscribers. So thank y'all so much for that. Hopefully we go bigger and better. Your boy SDG in leather, better than ever. Hey, bro, it was too long, bro. The queue was too long. We was waiting an hour, bro, and then we had to wait another 2 hours to go on this stupid ass ride, bro. Y'all can see a clip from YouTube of the ride or some shit, bro. Bro, I had to wait so long, bro. I swear to God, I died. So we just gonna go on another NPC ass ride. I don't think they're gonna let me record anyways. Bro, it's such a mess, yo. I could have given you more words of wisdom if I knew how long I was waiting, bro. Bro, y'all gotta look at the ride, bro. It looked like some Jumbo Trumbo stuff, bro. Some Transformer ass stuff, bro. I swear to God, if we do end up dying, though, then. Bro. So, somehow, we got to record on this ride, bro. This one goes upside down and stuff like that. I don't know if the mic will disconnect if I'm up there, but y'all finna see me, though. Y'all heard the bell. We're gonna start, bro. Allah, Alhamdulillah, some food, bro. Oh, my God. Oh my God. Rest in peace. But y'all cannot see me now, but y'all can probably. End of the ride, bro. The mic disconnected midway. I don't know if y'all could hear it. I'll check the footage later. But that was wild, bro. We went upside down, bro. I think I saw Bubba send food or something, bro.
But yo, yeah, peace.
Yo, so we landed in the most NPC spot ever, bro. This probably gotta be like the scariest shit ever. There's gotta be like lots of random stuff. Look at it, bro. What the hell is even going on? Oh, she fell. She fell, bro. What is this ass cameraman? Show him that they fell, bro. Anyways, y'all, follow me. Come on. Y'all look at that, bro. Yo. Yo. It's got me some weird ass stuff. So many weird stuff. Cameraman, show. Show ass camera. Look at this shit, bro. Look at it, bro. Y'all ain't know what's going on. Okay, follow me. I think we're gonna go to the haunted house, but we gotta like go around a bit first. Look at it, bro. Look at this. And it's just hella random. You can't tell the bro who stole a child. He stole a goddamn child, bro. He stole a goddamn child. It's weird. It's fun. And come look at this. Come look at this. Look at it, bro. Baby dancing. Give me the camera.
Baby goddamn dancing, bro.
That's the ammo, bro. Look at him. Hello. That's the ammo. Anyways. Look at the, look at the Joker, bro. Goddamn Joker, he got a big ass forehead, bro. Ah! He got a big ass forehead. And now we're gonna go in the haunted house. Hold up. But the good shit in the video. Alright, y'all, it's been the first day in Riyadh. We was at Winter Wonderland. Hopefully there'll be more to come. Hope y'all enjoyed the first day. It was hella chill. They didn't let us record a lot of stuff, but we're gonna see how the rest of the days ended up.
It's good, y'all. It's day two in Riyadh over here. SDG finna watch like the match of today. It's Morocco and Croatia. We're gonna chill and vibe the place. I see a lot of NPCs in this place, so we finna troll. I'm finna just like show y'all what we gonna do today. So SDG finna check his speed on this thing. I don't know how it works, but y'all finna see the inner flash in me, bro. We finna race against a human. There was a cheetah, but I'm not that fast, bro. And there was a hippopotamus, and I'm not that slow, I think. But, yeah. There's NPCs in front of me. Show them the NPCs. I mean, I'm finna run through them. I don't care, bro. The boy stuff, you feel me? Hey, but cameraman, don't run with me, okay? Don't run.
There's gonna be a timer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get a signal.
Okay.
Go as soon as it says go.
Okay.
Don't go early.
Y'all finna see the speed in me, bro. Y'all finna see it all light.
Hey, we won then, bruh! We won! Cool.
Easy dubs.
Yo, show them. Look at the results, bruh! Look at that results, my boy! We the flash! We the flash! 4 seconds, I don't know how long I ran, bruh. But we won, bruh.
So, SDG finna show y'all his football moves, bruh, on this bowling shit. Is it? Yeah, sick. Nah? I'm strength on you? Look. Y'all finna see this, bro. Look at this. Bro, I missed. I got another shot, though. Quickly. Bro, how I goddamn miss, bro? How I goddamn miss, bro? I literally go play every day and I miss the shot, bro. Watch this. This is for your eyes, bro. I got one down, bro. Oh my God. Bro, I swear to God. I play better than that because, like, it was the wind and stuff. Y'all can feel the wind, right? You feel me? 4D stuff. It was the wind and that. I swear to God, I didn't miss, but it was like the editing YouTube did not let me because of, like, I was too good or stuff like that. Oh, y'all for real, trust though. Like, I did all of that because of the wind, bro. It was the wind. Oh, somebody took my place. Two people came in front of me. Hey, cheetah. Two people came in front of me, bro. So I gotta beat the game. I went for a cheetah this time, bro, because I'm finna beat them, bro. Y'all finna see this, bro. Good job.
Without 2 seconds. God damn. Without 2.7 seconds. Damn, bro. We got 2.7 seconds. Easy done for a man like me, bro.
We got the fake Power Rangers, bro. What's good? What's good? What's good? Y'all say hello. Say hello.
Oh, it's a
DJ. Hey, the fake Power Rangers. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Wait. Oh, look at them. They tall as hell. What's good, my boys? What's good, my boys?
Let's go.
Oh, let's go, bro. You want to say anything?
Yeah.
Yeah, shorter guys are better anyways, bro. Hey, okay, so I told y'all we finna watch the match, Morocco versus Croatia, but I think it was like this, bro. It's a big screen stuff. I thought they was gonna play in front of us, bro. They fooled me for real, for real. But still be hella vibes. Yeah. Oh, GG Maghreb, bro. They lost, bro. It's okay. Shaklaman Salat al Maghreb. Well, that was a goofy ad joke. I'm for real near friends. But yeah, we're gonna see if we're gonna do some more trolling or show y'all around. And then hopefully the next few clips is gonna be in Riyadh day 3. And yeah, that's it for y'all. Bro, look at this NPC stuff, bro. Like, what is even going on, dog? What is these people in the back, bro? These tall ass people in the back. Why they head so big? So as y'all can see, everyone having fun, bro. We got Kenobi or whatever his name is from Star Trek, I think, bro. I'm messing with y'all. Star Wars, obviously, bro. We got these tall ass people. Like, so many tall ass people, dog. What's good, my boy? What's good, bro? Hey.
What is up, G?
Yo, you don't say anything?
What is up, G?
Yeah. Woo! It's all a vibe.
It's me, bro.
Ali, hey, okay. Yo, it's been your boy SDG on the second day in Riyadh. Hopefully we're gonna do number 3, which is tomorrow, and tomorrow's gonna be a big one, I think. Bro, look at bro walking right behind me. Hope y'all enjoyed today. It was kind of like a short, I think, but it's gonna be better tomorrow. Hey, what's good, y'all? It's the third day here in Riyadh, but yo, NPC's passing. Yo, we at Bolivar World. It's hella a lot of countries and stuff. And yeah, we finna show y'all what's going on. We got them spawned in Mexico with Hector Salamanca and stuff, bro. They got that's the Paris Eiffel Tower, bro. Actually, I told y'all it was all countries and stuff, but I think we accidentally spawned in like the cartoon world, cause y'all can see, bro. Look at this. I think goddamn Captain America's over there and Black Panther's behind me, but you know what's the real thing? All right, let me switch up my eyes real quick. Goddamn Texas, bro. We all love Texas so much. Y'all can follow me. Hey, look at that. Look at that sweet sign welcoming all y'all to America. Yeah, everybody. Oh, yo, so we in America. Goddamn, bro, look at that. It say USA. So let's go into USA, bro. Cameraman, you hella slow. Come faster, cameraman. Oh, we got the goddamn police car, NYPD, straight at a ride along. I don't know, bro. I thought that was fake, low key. But look at it, bro. Look at the police car. Damn, bro. Goddamn, that ain't no Elvis, bro.
That's goddamn pelvis. What the hell?
Oh my god, bro.
It's goddamn Andrew Tate, bro. They got goddamn Andrew Tate. Bro, we actually accidentally spawned into the club. I don't know what kind of club is this, but it's the most NPC club, bro. Show them the club. Oh, like, Goddamn. We do be vibing though. We chilling with NPCs and stuff.
They got goddamn Playboi Carti, Miley Cyrus or something, bro. Like, what the hell's going on here?
Let's go from here. No, okay, hello.
Et je m'appelle. We are in France. The language of love. And we currently in the maze. We showing y'all what's going around. And y'all don't know this about me, but I be like, low-key French, like, comment ça va bien, merci. That low-key be saying, loco, hey, loco, loco. And honestly, it's just a vibe here, low-key. I don't know if y'all can hear the background, but it's low-key just being a vibe, and we just
in the maze, yo.
Yo, we got to spawned in China. Yo, the vibes are hella dope, bro. The vibes are hella dope. And yo, we all finna see how it be, bro. Hey, we got in spawned in China. I said already. This place looks hella beautiful, bro. It look like proper China, like for real Kung Fu Panda stuff. Like, I swear to God, I think I spawned in Kung Fu Panda land. Come with me faster, bro. Look at it. It's the Great Wall of China. I think that is, bro. I don't know. I've seen that in Tekken. I play Tekken. Y'all play Tekken? Hey, we spawned in goddamn Morocco. I don't even know what is this, dog. Like, dog. We goddamn spawned in Greece, bro. They playing the mannequin challenge. Yo, what's good, mannequin challenge? Good job, bro. Why are they looking at me, bro? Bro, we goddamn spawned in Japan. It's the most beautiful shit ever, bro. What the hell? One Piece, bro, and everything. It's like the most dopest shit. Show them Japan, bro. Finna go in. We finna show y'all everything, bro. Bro, it's gotta be the most beautiful shit ever. We spawn in the middle of Japan. Damn, bro. This, if I ask for the most beautiful person in the world, y'all just drop me over here, bro. Goddamn. Yo, Japan was amazing, y'all. Y'all seen from the clips. Probably gonna post pictures on my Instagram. Y'all follow that at Ali Alhiti on Insta. But yo, Tokyo was amazing. Tokyo, Japan. Times Square could never, bro. USA is out of here, bro. Shift, y'all. The 3-day stay in Riyadh. I hope y'all enjoyed and just like had some fun, because I did have some fun, and I hope this video turns out better than I expect it to be. And y'all just spread positivity everywhere. Like, subscribe, and share. And y'all, thank you.